morning. I'm not quite ready yet. My brain's still sleeping.
I got this Monster here, which is just gonna make it worse, but I'm gonna drink it anyways because it tastes good. So like, what's up? How you doing? Good morning, Gorpez. Oh my god. All right. I gotta put out this announcement while I'm thinking about it. Oh my god. Oh my god! I just saw the Jolteon with the Joltix. This is so cute! Gonna lurk while I watch Andor. Okie dokie. I wanna pull the fluffy cheeks. Wait a second. Hold up. We had somebody else named Kim Yeon-jung. That's actually great. I love it. Fluffy cheeks, you say? Well, do I have something to show you? Kabah! I love it. And welcome to the show. I gotta put an announcement out on the Discord. And yo, what's up, Lash? How you doing today? Kim Yeon-jun. That's fucking great. Oh, shit. Alright. Bum 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 bum. I was excited for a second. I thought you were our pal Kim. There was a person that was his Twitch name was Supreme Leader Kim. He changed it though, and he was like one of my first ever followers on Twitch. So I got super excited for a second. He's in my Discord and his name is like Supreme. No, he was Potted Succulent for the longest time. I don't actually know what he's going by right now. Oh well. You spin me right round, baby, right round. Kratos, baby. Round, 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 round. I don't think those are the words. Hey, what's up, Isla? How you doing? Welcome in. Un momento, por favor. Okay. Announcement published. Game starting. Doge partially awake. Other Doge. Where's the other Doge? Bailey. Bailey. Come here. Come here, sweetie pup. Where'd you go? Come meet. Oh, you're eating. Okay. Yo, it's Razel! Hello! Welcome! You always come over here with, like, so much energy. I love it. Let's see. Ay-ya! Ready, set, go! God of War, I believe in you. You can hear it. Can't see it. How are you doing? I'm doing great. I'm a little sleepy. I didn't sleep very well last night, but that's okay. Come on, you can do it, OBS. Oh no. What? Why is the program dying? God of War, why? Yo, what's up, Tom? How you doing, buddy? Come on, OBS, you can do it. OBS, why are you not doing the thing? OBS, I'm gonna need you to start doing the thing. Aha! There you go. It's about fucking time. God damn. Swiss! What's up, dude? And no, you smell. I smell like roses. I feel like I could probably get away with leaving my window open, but also, I don't know, it makes me self-conscious because, like, I know that my window is open and everybody can... So, like, I assume everybody can just hear me anyways, because I'm on a ground floor apartment with the window open in my sister's bedroom, which is directly adjacent to my own. So I just assume that everybody can hear me screaming in here regardless. I guarantee all of my neighbors think I'm unhinged. They, every last one of them, I guarantee, I'm telling you, like, they don't know. They don't know what's going on. They just hear a dude down here talking to himself. Can you guys imagine how, like, unsettling that must be living in an apartment complex? Trix! Thank you! Thank you so much for 8 months, dude! Oh my god! Welcome back to the Cool Kids Club! I hope you enjoy those emotes, buddy, and it's good to see you! And Deku too! Aww! I'm so happy. Oh, Deku! Oh, yeah. Deku!
I will not.
Were you here? This. Were you here last time when we got our new weapon? Did you see our new weapon?
Thanks.
Wait, what?
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay.
Oh wait, we already heard all that. Shut up. I don't want to listen to it again. No, let me free.
Always open to you.
Let me out. All right, Deku, check this out. Wait,
now
why
then,
can't I run?
Before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune.
Oh, we should go back to the Valkyrie.
Do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay, then.
What's up with you? You want to talk about it? No? Okay. Aha! Hello. Check him out, Deku! Oops. Wrong button. You spin me right round, baby, right round like a record, baby. Yes, I love them. I probably should have figured out where I was supposed to take this first. Ah, here we are. I don't know what I need to do with it, though. You spin me. Are you gonna stream on the 20th of October? I don't know. Is that one of my normal streaming days? Let's find out. Do 20th is a Thursday, so I don't have any plans to, but, like, why do you ask? Is there a special occasion? Get over here! Oh, I got an idea. Hold up. I need to get this down here somehow. Can I reach it from here? No. But I think we have to run. For the fact that I have today and Monday next week off from school makes me happy. Ooh, nice. I can get it from right here. Huh. Okay. Oh, and I can go over there now and I can break that bramble? Don't mind, just ask because I would have... Oh! It's your birthday? Oh, I'm sure that we could do something special for your birthday, Deku. Just remind me the week of. Remind me like the Monday that week. And if we don't do a full stream, we'll do a short stream for your birthday, okay? But we'll do something for you, okay? How do I get down? Can I just like jump down? That thing? How do I get down from here? Your birthday is on the 21st? Nice. Well, I will be streaming on the 21st. Let's see. So many birthday streams. How the fuck do I get down there? Am I just dumb? Am I missing something extremely obvious? Am I? Oh no. Am I the stupid? I don't want to be the stupid. I don't need a special thing for birthday. It just would have been Pog if it landed good. Well, like, okay. I kind of wanted to do it. But if you don't want it, I mean, like, I guess I'm all forced. How do I get down here, bro? Wait, is there another exit? She's got a front door and a back door. So this is one of those times where context is important to everyone. Anywho.
That's Venom.
Doesn't she?
Isn't it?
You figured that out, did you?
Well, the window looks like Bifrost crystal. And I know that's not what's on the other side of the wall. And, well, it makes you sad.
You are wise for one so young.
Yo, what's up, Werefox? How you doing?
Oh, my left long ago.
Doggo getting more excited about my birthday than me? Birthdays are important!
You can't leave Midgard, can you?
A gift from my former husband upon our separation.
Why would Odin trap you in Midgard?
Petty cruelty.
I've heard all this already, but the game is trapping me here.
With all his
yes, birthdays are important. Fear. And they should be treated as such. They are an excuse to celebrate and have a good day. And that is how they should be viewed. I always, so like, if I have like a job that requires me to work, you know, other than streaming, I stream on my birthday every year just because I like to. I wasn't able to this year because of everything that was going on, but I usually try to stream on my birthday just because I enjoy it. But if I have like, oh, you know, if I have to work that day, I never work on my birthday, ever. I have never worked on my birthday, and I never will. I always take the day of and the day after off.
Golden boar, giant turtle.
Why, you may ask? Because I don't want to work on my birthday. And what more reason do I need? If you lived near me, you'd be the first person I'd invite. Oh, well, thank you. I thought that she had another door to the outside. Is that not what this is? Oh my god, dude, just let me run. Why? I hate the slow walk in video games. I get it. I understand. It's thematic, but dude, just let me fucking move. The little slow jog that he does is almost not enough either. It pisses me off, dude. Oh. I knew this. I was testing you guys. Thank you. you, Mario!
Also, I gotta open this so that my poor baby can breathe.
Breathe, baby, breathe! My poor PC, like, I really need upgrades. Super bad.
Ah, see?
Streaming this game.
Someone did call us out earlier.
Streaming this game uses up 100% of my CPU and GPU. It's great. No. Don't want this. I do, however, want to test it.
Kinked.
Kinked? My derp is gone, so you get this instead? Derp still exists. Do you not have enough channel points to redeem it? Bummer.
Get in. I will pull. You are quiet.
I chose to save for VIP.
Are you not better?
I guess.
I know you overheard my talk with Freya. You think you understand, but you do not. Why do you say nothing?
You said I was cursed. You think I'm weak because I'm not like you. I know I was never what you wanted.
Oh.
After all this, I thought maybe things were different.
You do not know everything, boy.
No. But at least I know the truth now.
Truth. Truth. I am a god, boy. From another land far from here. When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god. And so were you. Boy. Have you nothing to say?
Can I turn into an animal?
Can you turn into an animal? No. No, I do not think so.
I'm a god. Mother knew? She was a god too?
No. She was mortal, but she knew my true nature.
I'm a god. Why did you wait so long to tell me?
I had hoped to spare you. Being a god, it can be a lifetime of anguish and tragedy. That is the curse.
This is like such a heartfelt moment. I don't want to talk over top of it.
What sorts of things can I do? Can I fly? Turn invisible? I don't feel like a god.
I do not know the reach of your godhood. But over time, you will learn.
Okay.
You sure I can't turn into a wolf?
You are welcome to surprise me.
We're going back. I didn't get to do the thing that I wanted to do, so we're going back. Gotta go back in time, beat me.
Well, who doesn't? They're quite famous or infamous, depending on your point of view. They crafted Mjolnir, you see. Thor's hammer, the Aesir's greatest murder weapon, the bane of giant kind.
The bane of giant kind!
I didn't think they'd like the Aesir.
Oh, I should say not. But this was long ago, and they were eager to make a name for themselves. Rather overdid it with that one, methinks.
Yeah, probably. Seems like it's kind of like the best weapon they've crafted. Well, I mean, I don't know. I haven't seen it, but like, if it's anything like the stories, then yeah, Probably. Let's see. So how the fuck do I get around through here? Like, there's I can drop down here. And then there's over here, but this doesn't take me anywhere, so the only place I can go is over here. How do I get down? Interesting. Well, let's open up this door and see what happens. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Alright, everybody shut up. Nobody knows what the fuck's going on.
Anything could get through all that hell bramble.
Oh, I can do all sorts of stuff now. Probably right there, so I can jump across both. Get over here! Can we kill the kid, please? No! No, he's useful. He's useful and he's growing on me. I didn't like him at first either, but he's growing on me. I'm starting to like him. He does talk too much. But that's not his fault. I hit the wrong button. Damn it. Kill! Ah, fuck. There we go. I've been around the world and found that only stupid people are bleeding. The cretins cloning and feeding. And I don't even own a TV. Woo! Yeah! As a B-Day present? Well, Ivy, it's not your birthday yet. Wait, your birthday is October 20th? Okay, I don't want to say what's on my mind because it'll make me sound like a bad sibling. Oh, shit. Dude, snack mix Cheez-Its? That sounds amazing. I gotta buy some extra toasty Cheez-Its, and I gotta convince my sister to wash the I don't even know what to call it. I don't know, it's like a cast iron pot. But, like, she left some gunk in it, and I don't really want to be the one to have to clean it. So, I'm a bugger about it. Because I want to make chili! I miss my chili, man! It's good chili, dude! Oh, hey! Another one! Printing, cloning, and feeding. And I don't even own a TV. What are Cheez-Its? Cheez-Its are, they're like a little cheesy snack cracker. I guess you don't have them in Germany, but, you know, they're pretty tasty. Kind of mid, honestly, if I'm being real. I like to put them in soup. And my chili. It's like, if there was a more perfect home for Cheez-Its, I have yet to find them. They're just really good in chili. Was the other one like this too? Ooh, a horn. Cheez-Its and soup? Yeah! They're actually really good. Katzenzugen? What's a Katzenzugen? What you meant, Tom. You don't gotta worry about it so much. I want these horns. Good soup. Good soup.
Another Valkyrie.
Your days are numbered, Valkyrie.
Whatever you do, just be careful.
I am not afraid. Wait. I am afraid enough to save before I progress any further. Get over here! Yo, what's up, Biggie? Get over here! How much oh shit, we have a lot of experience. Okay, let's go ahead and level up real quick. La 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 la. Oh, yes, we get more stuff. Fuck yeah, dude, let's go, baby. Press RT during the second to last light combo attack to add a heavy combo finisher. Yes, I love finishers, let's go. Increases the amount of immolation gained on every successful blades hit. That's just an inherent buff. We're definitely getting that. Yo, Ishmik streaming? Nice. So there's got to be something. I don't know if I got it. So we got counter with a shield slam. Maybe it's like a parry thing. Haymaker crush. Shoulder barrage. There's gotta be, so okay, there's something that we can do. There's something that we can do after it does its ridiculous. All barehanded. I don't think that this is it. I think we have everything we need. Nah, I don't fucking want or need that. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that. So let's see, maybe it's something the kid does. Ooh. Increases arrow damage and melee damage. Firing rate. So I think we're gonna go with... oof. Maybe this. Yeah, I think we go with this. And we'll get this one too. And then we're gonna resave so that we don't have to do that over again. Spent the last 3 years having my B-Day home alone with my parents. Oh, that's a bummer, dude. Oh God, Biggie, no, please. I have an energy drink today. You're just gonna make my heart explode. Biggie, please. Stop. I'm sorry, okay? I don't know what it is that I did to anger you, but I'm sorry. Please stop. Okay. Three sippies. There we go. Now, Isla, what the fuck? Not you too! I have like none left. I'm so sad. I just started. We're only half an hour into my stream and my drink is gone. You guys are evil. I love you guys, but you're still evil.
Ready yourself.
You will not defeat me!
Oh, come on! For this fight, unless it's just supposed to be this difficult, is every Valkyrie a fucking Sephiroth fight? Because there's such a massive difficulty increase on these Valkyries.
What's happened?
Ready yourself.
Hey.
This is gonna happen. Let's try one more time.
What happened?
Ready yourself.
Do you guys think I can do it? Holy shit. That felt like a good fight. I like that emote, Isla. I want to make sure that it kept all my skills. It did. It did, in fact, keep all my skills. I feel like I hear the dog doing something.
What's happening?
Ready yourself.
Okay, I can't dodge that one.
Yeah.
We were doing so well! We got this! We totally fucking got this! We're slaying this fucking Valkyrie! You're mine!
What's happening?
Ready.
Let's see if you pass the stagger check this time, bitch! Ow. That was bad. I was trying to try out the axe, but I don't think the axe is the way. He did, in fact, not got this. Been around the world and found that only stupid people are reading. The creep is cloning and feeding, and I don't even own a TV. The lock-on in this game is really bad. It's like really bad. Ah! Can't do anything about that.
Hold on!
Oh no. This is why I would never play these games. Nah, it's not that bad.
Ready yourself.
This enemy's pretty tough, but. It's just really hard because, wait, what if I don't touch this? I'd rather play non-raging games. I mean, like, I'm raging because the fucking lock-on keeps shifting, but I think it might actually be my fault because I'm trying to adjust the camera while my character is locked on, and I think that might actually just be adjusting the lock-on.
What's happening?
Ready yourself.
Prepare yourself.
Okay, no, the lock-on is just actual trash. Yeah, I didn't even touch the fucking lock-on and it still got busted up. The fact that she summons ads is actually so annoying. So, let's see if I can do something about that. Because there's an obstacle right there. She always dodges that way.
Ready yourself. Focus up, boy.
She didn't even go down to summon the ads. She just fell. That was bullshit. Atreus. Really use some HP there, boy.
On your left.
Hang on. Let's go.
Okay, brother.
You know what? The ads are what's killing me, honestly. I can't really do anything about that. Ugh. I don't feel like we're close enough to continue going at this with our full heart. Man. Because we're only getting her to about... we're only getting her to about half HP. So, like, if we were able to get her past half without me using literally every trick of... Wait, can I come out here? Because there's, like, big healing stones. Alright, hold up. New plan. Wait, does this close? I think this doorway closes.
What? What's happening?
Yeah, the doorway closes.
Focus up!
Yeah, just kill me. It's okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to come back later. I don't think that we can get her at this current stage of the game, which is really fucking cringe because, like, I just want to kill him. I don't know where... Well, I guess we get more equipment and we can do more damage. Yeah. Oh well, we'll try again in a little bit.
Follow me, Atreus.
So we could fast travel, but I'm pretty sure there's story to be heard if we go on the boat. So we're gonna go on the boat first. Man, I really thought I could do that. I think I might be able to. I just feel like I'd be punching my head against a wall, like, a little more than I would like to. And I don't really want to do that. That doesn't sound like a fun time for me. Kick the kid down there. I mean, I am a Spartan. We could just Spartan kick him off the lift. Na 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 la na 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 la na ta ta la na 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 na. And I'm not sick, but I'm not well. It's a oh. I'll take that, please. Okay.
It is. Another one of those sandals.
Yes. I'm a genius. Ooh. Robust flurry of attacks that ends with a powerful slam. Let's see it. Oh, that's so cool. So this we got, okay, which one do we have equipped? We have this one equipped. The spin to win. The spin to win's pretty cool, but I think we're going with this one. I think we're going with this one for now. We're gonna upgrade it as soon as we get the ability to as well. Rampage of the Furies? Wait, where did, is that what it's called? Oh my god, that's the good eye, Isla. Oh hey, there's another one of those rooms over there. Oh wait, that's where I took it from.
What does it say?
Another riddle. Feed me not, we both are doomed. Overfeed me, I'll consume.
The answer might be near, like the other.
I see it now. It says fire. Of course.
Huh.
Bow.
Oh, we're going down? I'll take that. Murder of Crows. Runic summon. Summons a murder of crows that swarms the enemies. I could have sworn I had this one already. No, I had Falcon's Dive. Gotcha. That one does not seem very good. The Boar Stampede just seems immediate. Like, this one does more damage, it seems, but I feel like it would be more inconsistent, and I don't really want inconsistent. Oh, shit. Hey, cool. I think we found everything there is to find in this area now. Been around the world and found that only stupid people are breeding. The Cretans cloning and feeding. And I don't even own a TV. Yeah, I think that's everything. Neat. Alrighty then, it is time for us to progress. Naturally. Here, to me, boy! Go. Proud of you. You're a good son. You're doing your best, and I appreciate that. I'm not sick, but I'm not well. You wanted to know what Katsunzugan are? If you scroll up, you'll see. Oh, Katsunzugan is cat tongue. It's a chocolate snack. Oh, you know what? We've talked about these before. Yeah, you told me about these. Yeah, I'm gonna have to find one.
Hang on.
Maybe I can get it on Amazon.
You called Brock and Sindri the Holger brothers?
Aye.
But they're dwarves, aren't they?
Aye.
And Holger are sprites of the forest.
Aye. Beautiful, seductive sprites of the forest.
So why would you call Brock and Sindri the Holger brothers?
Oh, well, I now realize this would be a wholly inappropriate story for young and innocent ears.
Whatever.
Wait, why are we going down so far? Why didn't we go right there? What? Okay. Your brain's working really well today. Nice. Mine is not. I am in dire need of a nap. Yeah, I fell asleep at like 6 a.m. last night and then woke up at... I think I woke up at like 10 today.
Is this why I hear voices sometimes?
But I think I fell back asleep. I'm not sure. I definitely lounged in my bed for until like 1 o'clock.
So maybe I won't get strong like father. But I'll have abilities all my own?
You already do, laddie. Your faculty for language is extraordinary for one so young. Time alone will tell what else you'll become capable of.
So you knew all along?
I did, lad. But I've known more than my share of gods.
Me too, apparently.
That you have, child. That you have.
I wonder who else knew I was a god. Freya, for sure. Brock and Sindri?
They do not need to know.
Baldur! Does he know? Is that why he's after us? Do you know him from before?
The day of your mother's funeral was the first I ever saw Baldur. That is the truth.
Hey, we don't have to go right back to Tyr's vault, do we? I mean, we're gods. We can do whatever we want, right? What do you really feel like doing right now?
I will show you.
That is a dangerous sentiment, my son. I feel like Kratos should have nipped that one in the bud right there.
The mirror.
We're gods. We can do whatever we want. No. No.
Knowledge keeper. She was a gifted sorceress who gathered every tome of arcane wisdom she could find in the realms, all in the hopes of augmenting her powers of prophecy that she might find her lost husband, Arvandil. But it was not her husband she would glimpse in her visions, for it was Groa, seeing longer and farther than any before or since, who witnessed Ragnarok, the end and the beginning. When Odin caught word of her ultimate prophecy, he maneuvered to obtain her knowledge and hoard it for himself. Groa knew Odin as a longtime patron of her services, and so she welcomed him into her library as a friend. What she did not know is that Odin himself was behind her husband's disappearance, having used his enchantments to conceal his death at Thor's hands from her sight. Smiling, jealous Odin took her by the throat, and with his very hands he stole her library and her life for his own.
I always knew Odin was bad. That's just...
ruthless, barbaric, heartless? That's Odin. In fact, we would do well to sit here in silence for the next few moments and reflect on Odin's capacity for cruelty.
I did the thing. I remember not to go ashore because I know that he stops talking.
So reflect longer.
Oh, shit. That was great. That's end? I believe that's the end of the story, right? Okay. Cool. Deku, go get food! Ow. Yeah, the blades are just better, man. Like, as far as combat is concerned, the blades are just straight up better in every way. Oh, hello. I don't know what you're for, but I'm sure I will find out. That ain't it. Hey, free stuff! It worked! Trying, but it's better to lay in bed and watch your stream? Well, go get food and lay in bed and watch my stream. Uh-oh. I don't know what I just broke. Look, man. There was no thought, only break in that particular instance. So hopefully I didn't need whatever that was. Oh, hello. Can I go up here? No. Where do I go? Been around the world and found that I don't really know where I'm going. The river's running and flowing. And I'ma go grab that blue orb. But I have to get up for food? Oh, are you watching me on, like, your PC? Or do you have me on your phone? What's going on? I'm confused. No. La 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 la.
I have a question. If Ymir was the first giant, where did he come from?
or I can just tell you the story later.
God damn it! I fucking hate that mechanic so much. I'm gonna look for... Somebody remind me after stream. I am looking for a mod to fix that. Uh-oh. You don't seem very bright. Ow! Fuck! Ow! Double fuck!
It's gonna be all right.
No. Oh. Yo! What's up, Ishmig? Thank you so much for the raid. I didn't.
Begin.
I haven't been able to. Do you only ever stream while I'm streaming? Because I want to see your stream. I want to watch it. Oh, shit. Raided into this stream. Nice. Fire Sigil of Focus. Rare enchantment increases resistance to burn damage by 50%. Jesus, that's insane. Yeah, that guy was really easy to fight, honestly. I mean, wait, so it was you and Isla. I guess you guys don't need me to play the video. I literally only stream when I just feel like it. Okay, whatever works, dude. I did follow you on here. I'm trying to, like, I want to make it over to one of your streams, but you only ever stream while I'm live. What's this? Treasure? Silver and a lot of it. Nah, I don't know who you are. You gotta play the video. Okay, you're right.
Listening to this Allstate commercial about saving.
I'm a little bit listening to the Allstate commercial about saving. Do you don't you love advertisements and your freaking premium ads? Gotta love Spotify.
I've been hanging out with you like.
Do I commentate over my own raid video?
Fuck you. Fuck
yo.
Fuck you. Fuck.
Bruh, I love this game. I should charge royalties every time this is played.
You thought you could Dark Souls me.
What do you think this is? Oh, shit! Bro, I really did not expect
you're
that at
outside?
All.
Well, that's interesting.
Maybe I'll stick them around for a while. This clip still pisses me off. He should have died. I'm so mad about that. Well, everyone, say bless you.
I'm late literally every day. We'll be honest.
Thank you, Ishmael.
My God.
Hey, how's it going? I'm Lucky. I'm trying my best to build an awesome community here, so I hope you stick around and enjoy this.
All right, joke's over. Stop! Finger! Justice for Psyduck? Yes, Bigglesworth. I remember that time that I said Justice for Psyduck live on stream. Adequate? Everybody here. Satisfied?
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Good.
Great.
Okay. Oh, wait. I have a plan. Damn it. I was really hoping that would do it. Oh, hey, there's another blue orb over there. I never stream when you are only once or twice, but I never want to send you my stream link because I feel bad. Wait, what? Ishmik, I'm already following you, buddy. Here. I'll give you a shout out. I haven't made it over to your stream because you've only ever streamed while I was live, or you streamed on YouTube and I thought you'd stream on Twitch the one time, so I just didn't know that you were live. Wait, is there one that I don't have for the blades? There's this one. This has, I've been, that one's purchased. I'm not sick, but I'm not well. You know what? I'm still learning. No, Biggie! No! You can't keep clipping that! Oh, shit. Where's my cursor? Oh, I clicked out of the game. I'm dumb. Let's see. Been around the world and found that only stupid people are breeding. The Cretans cloning and feeding. And I don't even own a TV. La 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 la. I realized that there was something that I wanted to level up specifically, and I cannot for the life of me remember what it was. Is there like... Is there... No. The only way to level these up is with the thingamajigs. And then I can level up the runic attacks. I can upgrade this to give it two more burn. Eh, fuck it. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Overwatch 2 is amazing, by the way. Is it free? If it's free, I might pick it up. But if I have to pay anything for it, I'm just straight up not interested. Because I'm gonna be honest with you, man. I kind of refuse to give Blizzard my money at this point. Any Activision game, I'm just like, nah. No thanks. I'll pass. Hey! Or Runic.
Mimir, can you start that story again from before?
If I recall, we had begun to discuss the origin of Ymir, the first giant. In the beginning, there was Ganungagok, the great void.
Ganungagok.
Only primordial forces. There was fire, and there was ice. And there in the void, they met and produced...
Water?
More than water. The mystic lifeblood of something entirely new.
Huh. From well, this I don't know water, how to get up there.
Ymir took form and became a being of pure creation,
oh,
of chaos.
I probably gotta
mother,
go up there first.
Father to all that came up.
Even the Aesir?
Aye. Every god, man, and beast came first from Ymir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Ymir's lifeblood with his spear.
Ooh,
a necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms.
Oh, shit.
From Ymir's.
I just want to click over here and mark everything red because it keeps moving, and I keep thinking that something else happened.
Torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own.
It's kind
of
fucked up.
Call himself All Father as if he was the creator and not the creator's destroyer. A small, covetous tyrant.
Hmm.
Ymir?
Huh? Oh. Sorry, my boy. You know, I think it best we just end it there, actually.
Man, Odin's kind of a dick in this game. You have 6.9k Dogecoin? Nice. How can you possibly avoid that?
Not ready.
Oh, my God.
Die! Burn for your teams!
It bothers me that they just straight up don't care about anything I'm doing. Loud ass cars. Healing! Symbol of truth, whatever that does. Oh, hello.
Will you be the who says oh, my beloved cat and great doggo, I have to go to sleep after I finally got you, be so have a great rest of the stream and I hug all.
Okay, Deku. I hope you got some food, though. You better have gotten something to eat before. Because you said you hadn't eaten today. Don't make me worry about you. Don't make me add you to the long list of people that I have to worry about. You better get some food. And also some good rest. Sleep well, and thank you so much for coming out. I hope you enjoyed your stay. Like, yes, exactly. Like Tom, who occasionally chooses not to eat. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh. Sure is a good thing that this chest is explosion-proof. I didn't, so I go now? Oh, Deku. Well, I mean, you know your body better than I do, so if you're okay, then, you know, that's alright, but, like, don't be starving yourself. Make sure you are taking care of yourself. And that goes for all of you. You guys better be taking care of yourselves. I see the exploding pot. I'm trying to just hit through it. How do I get you up here? Oh, well, I mean, like, at least I can see these now. Ban around the world and ban that only stupid people are breathing. Alright, that's frustrating. Wait, what if I... No! Oh!
Boy! Come and open this map, boy!
Okay, that's going in the journal.
What the fuck happened to you, Bigby? Good lord! Yeah, shake that rump, Razel. How the fuck do I do this? There's gotta be something that I'm just missing. I see you over there! Birds aren't real! Yeah, it's in my reach. Wasn't there another one? I feel like there was another one, like, right here. Wait, maybe I can use... Oh, shit. Gym accident from my tailbone till about the below middle of my back? Good lord, what were you doing? Did you do, like, a deadlift wrong? This is good. Right here. Fuck! how... Is that the only way? How do I get up there? Oh, shit. What the fuck? What's all this? There we go. I didn't even see this. I was so busy trying to do it the wrong way that I didn't see that the right way was right in front of me. I bet I could probably get it. Ah! Well, don't mind if I do. Ooh, what have we here? Okay. Beyond all that. Oh, hey, whatever the hell that is. Leg press did my three sets and my legs decided to nope out.
It's another brace.
So 240 pounds. Oh my god, Biggie. That's terrible. What's the recovery time looking like?
Kavakia.
Explosive grips of fire? Low perk activation chance to strike with a fiery explosion that inflicts burn damage to all nearby enemies with any successful blades hit. Excuse the fuck out of me? Why yes I will activate this. That sounds amazing. I'm already back at the gym. I can do some stuff now. Was fun telling work. I can't come into it. I can't put pants on right now. That's funny.
Get over here!
Wait. Where? Where is the last dude? Ow! Fuck! Where is he? Oh, shit.
A tough fight.
That's okay. Pants are for squares, anyways.
Alive.
Another spirit.
Yeah.
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
First week sucked, though. Desolation. Any movement sent shocks of pain from my neck to my knees. That's terrible,
with
dude.
Each passing winter.
I'm glad you're doing
you
better,
know its
though.
Cause.
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything
that's
from
kinda
us?
Fucked.
Boy, I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
Oh, neat. Corrupted remnant or mystic remnant of a lost soul at sea used to upgrade the versatile warrior's handle? Oh. Interesting. Okay, well, I mean, like, don't look a gift horse in the mouth, I suppose, but it's not exactly what I wanted. I'll take it. Wait. I've learned. Oh, that was weird. I didn't like that at all. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, cool. So what else we got going on over here? So this takes me over there. Can I come back after I go down there, though, is the real question. And I'm fairly certain the answer of that is no. So you can get those on the backswing, then. Yo, what's up, Ruby?
Good find.
Wait. That's a big experience.
Oh,
Well, that didn't work. Maybe we have to do it the other direction. We do in half. Well, shit. I don't know. I thought that was a bird. I was gonna say, no birds allowed. Na 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 na. Oh, it's a good thing I came up here first. I was about to leave. Don't get your knee ripped off. Bruh. Wait, how do I use it, though? It won't let me use it? That's not HP. That's goodies. So maybe I have to go through here? Aha! Victory! Victory screech! There we go. Got it. What's this? Ymir's Breath. Rare axe pommel. Low perk activation to create frost explosion on any successful axe hit. Nice. I feel like this is probably not as good. What do we currently have? Health burst on any successful precision throw. So that's pretty good. So I can actually use the axe to heal. I totally forgot about that. Let's go ahead and kick this down. And then get upset because it automatically makes me drop down. And then blow these up. I mean, I guess I could have done that better. I could have done that more in sequence, but at the same time, like, dude. You're killing me, Smalls. La 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 la. Wow. All sorts of stuff in that chest. Okay, cool. So we got all kinds of goodies from this little area. Die! Another one of Odin's spies. Oh, hey. So I cannot take this rope back up. I thought that Kratos would just kind of grab onto it, climb up it like he doesn't fucking care. I will find that crow. All right, we're going to the top again. And I'm leaving on the TV. La 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 na 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 na. I gotta listen to that song. I gotta try to get it out of my head. It's been in there for too long. It's not bothering me yet. I just like the song, but, you know. I assume that everybody around me is tired of hearing it. Ooh. Wait. Oh. Oh, okay. So it's on the other side. How the fuck do I... Well, this is silly. Wait. I got an idea. Nope. Idea's dead.
Wolver, behind you!
Oh! Tom, look away. Cherry, if you're here, look away! But he's been a very bad boy.
Done.
Yep, Tom, we're not gonna get into that one. So many treasure chests. I like it. Excuse me. Do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior? I needed to ask him a question. And no, I don't feel bad for that joke. Ooh, 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 ooh. Wait, hold. Fuck. Aha! Victory is mine! Huh. I'm gonna go out on a limb here. Say, one turn. And if it's more than one turn, then that's dumb, because, you know, reasons. I have no idea what these things are for. I have not found the thing that they're supposed to... Oh! Well, Serendipity is my stripper name. So... Let's see... Ow! Oh, let me jump down the big one. Come on. Let's see. Hold up. So we need a B. Give me a B. That's not the one. No. So it's gotta be this way then. So now we actually need a B. Which I assume is somewhere nearby. Been around the world and found it only still people I'm breeding. The freaking clone me, I'm feeding. And I don't even own a TV. I'm pretty sure it was like right here. No, that's not it. I remember there was one over here somewhere. I remember seeing that, but I wasn't able to spin that one. Oh, I can still get up there too. So we're missing something from this particular set of areas. Mayhapsibly, it is up here. I mean, it kind of makes sense. I haven't been up here yet, so it would stand to reason that the one that I have yet to find is in the area that I have not explored. Theoretically. I got a love-hate relationship with that word, okay? I really do. Sometimes... Oh, hello. Behind me. Okay, alright. First off, you're a little bitch. Second off, I'm coming for that ass. Come here. Come here! Where the fuck you run off to, huh? Ow. Bitch!
Get over here!
Glad I'm on your side.
Yeah, it's for the best. Oh. Yeah, I pretty much only need to see it the first time to, like... recall that it could potentially be the solution. Hello? Alright. Ow. Jesus, man. Aha! I knew it was somewhere nearby. See? Easy peasy. Yo, what's up, Manzanilla? How you doing today? Welcome. Well. Hopefully I didn't ruin anything that was, you know, useful in all of that. Meowdy. Heavy
runic attack, a lingering area of effect attack that creates a small hazard that inflicts frost damage to all enemies inside. I would like to see this, yes. Ooh, and I can stand in that, I'd be willing to bet. So what do we currently have equipped? We have this one. Oh, and this thingy. Pristine Ore of the Realm, a flawless stone containing a mixture of rare metals used to upgrade powerful armor found only in the Iron Cove! Nice! Is this the Iron Cove? I feel like this is not the Iron Cove. I feel like the first place that I found one of these things that evidently is only available in the Iron Cove is not in the Iron Cove, which seems somewhat strange to me. You know, it feels like that wouldn't track. Yo, what's up, Soon?
Well, what?
The brazier? Sun.
If you must. Boy.
Kaveka.
Oh, great. Ow. Go, kid! So proud of you right now. Bitch! I hit the wrong button. I was trying to do the get over here thing.
Get over here!
Ow, stop that. Bitch! Gotcha.
Well done, boys. Never thought I'd see a scrap like that again. What do you want? To thank you. These dead reavers drowned me many winters ago.
Aww, and I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple, but I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
That you did, good sir, that you did.
Living? A bearded one, with tattoos. Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death.
No problem, dude. I did it for me.
Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful.
That is a fair assessment. You are correct, son. But I still don't like it. Aha! I found you, you stupid bitch! Come back here! Birds aren't real! I'm gonna get ya! I'm gonna get ya! I'm gonna get ya! Get ya! Get ya! Get ya! Aw, come on. How close do I gotta be? Well, didn't mean to come down here. Oh, here we go. We're pretty close here. Come back here! Come back here and fight like a bird! Fuck! Wait, can I use the kid? Kid, you really fucking suck at this. Die, damn you! Ooh, that one was close! Alright, we got this. Next time he comes around. Who's spinning me right round, baby, right round. Bitch! Die already! Wait, actually, I could probably get a better angle on him from out here. Gotcha! Told you birds weren't real. Y'all laughed at me. I didn't laugh. That's okay. That's all right, Tom. I'm pretty sure that one's just a seagull, but like... Wait, what? Oh! You killed an innocent burb? No burb is innocent in this game. They're all Odin's spies. Actually, it's just the ravens, but honestly, it's kind of fun to just smack them out of the air. I think that's everything from this area. I think we're good. I think we've cleaned it out. So yeah, I think we're done here. So let's move on to the next spot. This was fun. Nice little small exploration thingy. A loafing single, perhaps. How could you? How could I? Like this! Wait, how do I get back to the elevators? No, wait, why did you jump down just to jump on my back? Is this like some weird exercise routine that we didn't talk about? Yo, what's up, Astral? Long time no see, buddy. How you been? Hey, this guy kind of looks like you. He does not. He, in fact, looks nothing like me. Although, I wouldn't mind having the abs. And definitely not those arms, man. Whew! If I had arms like that, I'd be unstoppable. Let's see. Hold up. How do I get down here? Oh, I gotta go over there. I think that this is, like... You know, you'd think that after Kratos said the thing about the water at the beginning of the game, that you would have, like, things in the water to be afraid of. Thought this was a face cam for a second. Oh, you're funny. Let's see. How the fuck do I get out of here? Wait, am I trapped? Take me home! Country roads! To a place where I belong. Not West Virginia, I hear it smells bad. Well, shit. Oh, here we go. Hi-ya!
Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying. Little bitches. Wants a pack like this guy? I mean, I wouldn't mind it. And it's not that I don't feel comfortable in my body. I like my body. I think there are some things that I would like to make better about it. But, I don't know. I'm pretty satisfied where I'm at currently. I'm not fat. I'm relatively, you know, like, I'm decently athletic. I can do whatever it is that I want to do. I struggle with pull-ups. I gotta do some, like, pull-up training. But otherwise, like, I don't really have any issues. Like, there's not anything that I can't do. that I want to do, you know what I mean? So, I don't know, I'm pretty satisfied. You're a handsome dude. Aw, oh, you're just trying to get on my good side. It's working, continue. Alright, let's see. So we gotta figure out what's going on over here now. Oh. Huh, indeed. Well. Do anything from this height? I don't think so. Alright, I'm gonna do this, and I'm gonna hope and pray that this is not one of the ones where it spawns an enemy. Atreus, get the fuck out of my way! Jesus! Dude, my hands are so sweaty today. I don't know why. Gross. But I felt the need to share. You're skinny as fuck. That's okay. I mean, like, honestly, it's easier to gain mass. Like, if you're too skinny, it's easier for you to just eat more than it is to diet, you know? So, like, if you don't like your body, you just do that. Like, I know that that's, I know that some people really struggle to gain weight, but for the majority of people, you know, it is significantly easier to put weight on than it is to take weight off. You know what I mean? Yeah, some people are like that. I actually used to date a girl that was like that. She just like, she ate like I do, and she just doesn't gain weight. Rail thin her whole life. Actually, it's kind of toasty in my room, actually. Maybe it's time to turn the fan towards me. Maybe I do have to open my window. Just be like, Lucky, eat children that you store for convenience in your boat. I eat more than a decent amount most of the time, and I'm still like 100 to 104 pounds. I mean, like, how tall are you, though? That makes a huge difference as well. Because, like, if I was 100 pounds, I would be malnourished as fuck. You know, I would be anorexically thin. You'd be able to see all of my joints. You're almost 6 feet tall? Jesus, dude. Okay, yeah, you definitely need to eat more. If you're almost 6 foot tall and you're only 100 pounds, then like dude. Like, I'm genuinely concerned. Wait, what's going on here? What am I supposed to be doing? How do I do this? Where am I going? Oh my god, what? I can make that jump? That's insane. Alright, going up. Oh shit.
Ooh! Here we go!
No! Oh, here we don't go! Oh shit. He's level 7. What do you want me to do, game? I literally can't damage him.
Look out,
do about this, huh? This game, all right. Whew. Oh man, I thought I was dead. That was a tough fight. Great.
Tyr's braziers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
We're not gonna do anything, bro.
Well. Worth a shot.
Oh?
We've seen these runes before. But it's the kind I still can't read.
Ah. Lucky isn't okay. Wait, what? Stretch? I don't want to stretch! Fine! Everybody, take your fucking... Fine. Union mandated stretch break. Oh, did you hear that? That was my back. Ooh. Crispy time. Oy vey. I'm 140 at 16 and I'd suggest eating some grub, dude. Same. Like, actually... It's okay, I'm almost 15. Well, I mean, I just don't want you to, you know, be... So, like, malnutrition is really serious, especially right now, because you guys are in your formative years. Like, your developmental, like, the chart for your development is basically, like, a fucking right angle. At your age right now, and if you're malnourished, then you can't develop properly. So you really do need, you know, like, it's important that you eat right. You know, so, I don't know. I'm not a nutritionist, I'm not the person you should be consulting about it, however, you might want to find yourself one. You know, if you can. Maybe talk to your parents about it. Because, I worry. What's going on over here? Can I just take this down? Tried ways to gain weight. So they make certain, like, they make, foods that you can buy, like, specifically with the, like, with the idea behind, like, they gain you weight. Like, they help you gain weight. They feed them to kids in Ethiopia to, help them maintain a healthy weight. But, yeah, I don't know. These look like ribs. Do these look like ribs to you guys? What's going on over here? Yo, what's up, Rocket? I love Elder Scrolls in this game. Wait, what? Fafnir's Ravine. Interesting. I wonder if I could go through Fafnir's storeroom now, because like before, we wouldn't have really been able to get through there. But now we've got the Blades of Chaos, which kind of makes it a completely different ballgame. I don't think this is where I'm supposed to be, by the way. Fafnir's storeroom? Really? This? This seems kind of lame. Elder Scrolls Blades? The Blades? I mean, sure. La 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 la.
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Fafnir was a rather interesting fellow, little brother. Perhaps I'll tell you a story one day.
Hmm. So does that mean that we've unlocked more lore from Mimir? So how much of the game do we have left? Does anybody know? Because it felt somewhat climatic to have the blades back. Like, I got those and I kind of expected the game to not go on much longer. Oh, hey. I don't know if I have to activate these to make it so that I can travel between them.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition
blah, blah,
and greed.
Blah, 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 blah. Ooh. Give me something that prioritizes strength. Oh, here we go. We're gonna go with this one. This gives me more strength and significant amount of defense as well. And it gives me 2 enhancement sockets, which means I can get that cooldown back. Equip, please. And then... I would like... Oh god, I don't want anything that reduces my runic by that fucking much. Oof. I like to prioritize strength, but I don't want to, like... I don't know if I want to prioritize it that hard.
Where to next?
Shut up, kid. You'd think that with the name like War Belt, it would prioritize strength.
I don't suppose you can try keeping that clean.
Yeah, fuck you. Don't talk to me. You smell bad.
And for the youngster?
Aimed, shot, barrage, and aerial dominance. I want the ones that give me health. Runic attunement. After using a runic summon, arrows will deal additional status damage for 8 seconds. Nice. Oh, I can't make this though. I need hardened stealth, blah, blah, blah. Cringe. Kareem.
Something else for you then?
All right, well. Oh, I can enhance it already. Nice. Well, might as well.
Fine piece of work. If I say so myself.
I mean, I might as well, yeah. If it comes with more enhancement slots, too. Axe pommel. I have this one equipped. This one gives me less strength. Oh, blade pommel. I need an unyielding cinder to upgrade this further. This gives me gives me more strength. This gives me the opportunity to just set things on fire.
I wish Mom were here.
Let's upgrade this. I can upgrade it again? What the fuck? It might just be worth it, because... low perk activation on any successful kill. I don't know. It's tough. It uses world serpent scales too. I don't think I want to keep using that. Enchantments. Need dust. Hey! Oh! Oh. Well, that's disappointing. Well, I can buy those now, which is nice. Resurrection stones.
Which way?
Buy one of these. Yeah, because this gives me full of the, what's it called? Full Spartan Rage when I resurrect, which is amazing. Artifacts. No use.
That should tide you over.
No use. I like that it says that, by the way. I think that's really nice. Get rid of that.
What did we miss?
I'm pretty sure it doesn't let you sell what you have equipped. So yeah, I'm just gonna sell everything.
I'm sure that'll come in handy. Get it?
Yeah. So you can buy back anything that you sell. And it doesn't look like it's at, like, a huge deficit, either.
Yes, dear boy.
So, okay, cool. Nope. Nope. Nope.
What more do you need?
Aha! Can I upgrade it again? I can. Capacity 2-4. Upgraded to max, nice. I could theoretically upgrade this further as well. I mean, fuck it, might as well. Like, there's really no reason not to upgrade things if you have the stuff for it. Like, in the beginning of the game, you didn't really have enough stuff to upgrade everything you knew you wanted. But now, like, fuck it. Go for it. I need a new talisman as well. I would like to craft a new talisman at some point. I'm still using the exact same talisman that I've had the entire game. So this one is inherently better. I need Smoldering Embers for it, and I don't know how to get that. This one loses me some vitality, but I gain 6 strength. Also has a passive effect that increases the amount of rage gained from combat as well as the duration of Spartan Rage.
Where to next?
Refreshes all runic attack cooldowns. Also has a passive effect that increases runic when runic attack is on cooldown. Interesting. Yo, what's up, Twisted? How you doing today? I tell you everything I know about this game. I don't know anything besides Kratos being Kratos. Sounds about right. I think we just... I don't know. I kind of like the HP, though. I don't want to lose the HP burst, which makes me kind of sad. So I guess let's just upgrade this one. I mean, fuck it, yeah.
Where to next?
Whatever. I didn't think that I'd be using the same talisman the entire game, but here we are. I really want this one. But this one doesn't give me HP, unfortunately. Summoning a raging Muspelheim maelstrom that prevents Kratos' attacks from being interrupted, reduces the amount of damage he takes, and inflicts a normal Inflicts normal and burn damage to all nearby enemies. Which seems pretty good to me. So we'll go for that one at some point in the near future, but I can't get it right now. Also, look at the dragon. Like, there's little dragon accoutrements on my armor. This is nice. I like that.
Now, there is something else to tell you.
Well, spit it out then. Wait, hold up. Look at how much HP I have now. That's fucking awesome. Alright, well, he said that he had something else to tell me and then did not say anything. So I assume that he doesn't actually have anything else to tell me. Might as well heal myself. La 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 la. Hmm. What's with the music? You guys hear that? Maybe we should save. No! I want to save, not restart from checkpoint. All right, let's see what's going on.
Reavers.
Uh-oh. They must have gotten here first.
Reavers. Reavers.
Must be nice to have, like, a ridiculously deep, dark voice. Huh. Alright, well. I'm not afraid, to kick some ass, and kill this bird. Kill this bird. Because birds are fake. Aww. Well, if they're fire reavers, then wouldn't it make more sense for me to use the snow axe? Sins! Ow! Fuck you! Fuck you! Die! Ow. That was cringe. Kid, I love it when he knocks them down, unless he knocks down the one that I'm trying to hit, because sometimes he knocks them down and it like makes me miss.
Atreus, to me.
Then I get mad. Wait, no. Okay,
up there. See it?
I do, actually. I didn't see this, but I found it. I was hoping to find one of the thingies for the chest over here, but it don't. Oh, there it is. Okay, there's one. So this is a bell one. We got bells. They can't be far because I have to be able to hit them all, because it's a time trial. Oh, I should have done that for the one dude. Ow, fuck. That's stupid. Does this fire hurt?
Find another entrance.
No. Okay. There's one. Two. One, two. Where's the third one? Why do they always make the third one so hard to... Oh. I see you up there, you little shit! You can't fucking hide from me! Die! TBH, I hate that Lucky be so caring. I'm sorry. I can't help it. I love you guys. I want you all to be happy and healthy. And when I hear that you're not, it upsets me. Like, actually. Let's see. Punto. Where's toi? Then help it? But like, how? What can I do? I mean, I can only do so much. I'm just a doge with a dream, okay? That's all I got. Where the fuck is this last one? I'm gonna be so mad. It's gonna be like right in front of my face. Somebody with better eyesight than me! Please! Or Hacksilver. I need the N. Maybe it's like down here. You're on your own. I'm literally wearing big old nerd glasses. I guess that would mean that I have better eyesight than you, huh? So I always wondered, wait, do you have like super thick glasses? I always wondered, is like, are you capable of wearing contacts? Gotcha, bitch. Because like, I assume that at some point, like your eyes are beyond correction when it comes to things like contacts. They aren't particularly thick glasses wise, but contacts are gross. Yeah. You know, honestly, after hearing you say it, I'm not surprised that you share that opinion. Reading you write that, I guess, would be more accurate. Guys! I can't find the third one. Gotta be someplace stupid. Ba-da-da, ba-da-da, da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da, la-la-la-la, la-la-la, la-la-la-la, la-la-la. La 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 la. I'm sad that that didn't break. It would have been nice. Atreus? Better not get huffy with me, young child! Aha! I found it! Okay, alright. Let's see. So.
Look up there!
Shut up. Oh, I lost it. Okay. Took me a little bit, but I got it. A little bit more for a rage increase, which is nice. I do want some more Spartan rage. That would be nice. Honestly, I'm kind of surprised that it took me so long to find that. No, I'm not. That's stupid, you stupid. Ah! We say that this page is copyrighted 2012 to 2015, so it's current, and this video is 7 years old. Acellus, dude, update your videos. Wait, what are you talking about? I'm confused, Isla.
Over here.
Oh god. Wow, that was some lag. Oh my. Give me this first.
Boy.
Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
Hmm. The online schools video claims that 2012 through 2015 is up to date. Oof. Yeesh. Don't blink. I don't know if I've gotten any of these. More than a myth? What's isn't that supposed to be more than a myth, less than a god? Oh shit. Damn. Alright, that gives a lot of experience. Hidden chambers found 6 of 7. Hidden chambers opened 2 of 7. Okay. Realm tiers, I don't know. Oh. Oh, okay, cool. Okay, cool. Ow. Blades of Chaos, Chaos Flame, Leviathan Awakens. So I need one more upgrade for the Leviathan Axe. Summon an ally 15 times. Oh, okay. Wait, why is his thing on cooldown? Sorry that I'm teabagging you, dear somebody. Search for the whetstone!
Looks like the Reavers made it.
Why is it always a whetstone and not a dry stone? Hmm? There's a rune. Yo, welcome back, Ishmik.
Expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed.
What did I just find? Fafnir Entry Stone. Oh, okay, cool. Wait, is this it? That was it? Just a couple of shitty enemies and some breakables? Maybe not as many breakables as I thought. Man, the Blades of Chaos are sure better at breaking things. They're better for combat too, honestly. They're just kind of better. The axe is nice though. I like it as a mechanic. It's really fun. It's fun to just like chuck things at headshots to chain headshots together. Like that's fun. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, you're dead. Sorry about your luck, kid.
They caught you off guard.
I wasn't expecting them.
Exactly.
Nothing wrong with that, kid. Nothing wrong with that. Does that mean that it's opening up somewhere else? Oh, okay, cool. So there was another rune over here. There's a weird... So this is an M rune. There was like an I rune before, now it's an M rune. Aha, there we go. Okay. Let's take out the little shitlings first. Oh, he's healing himself. Excuse the fuck out of me! All right, fine, whatever.
Here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone.
Woof! That was tough. Yo, what's up, D-Fell? Did some reading and it sounds like the best attack is parry, parry everything. How are you? I'm doing okay. Parrying is fun, sort of. I don't know, I don't really parry things. Maybe you can parry the strong attacks? I haven't really tried. I'm gonna go get another, I'm gonna go get another pick-me-up stone. Real quick, before I continue. But anywho, yeah, I don't know if I'm just bad with the parries, or if I'm doing them wrong, or what. But, I haven't really had any great success with parries. There's always, so like, I parry, and then there's this window. There's, like, this really long pause, where you're very... It's very obvious that you're supposed to be doing something in that long pause, but I cannot for the life of me figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing in that long ass open window. Because you can't just swing. Attacking doesn't do anything. Pressing the shield button again doesn't do anything. So I'm thinking it is a perk
just
that
sure
I just don't
watch
have
each other's
yet.
Bats in the storeroom.
But I'm not sure.
I don't want to lose my loyal customers.
Thanks, dude.
If you're not in a hurry...
Shut up. Actually, hold up. Oh, shit. Axe throws. Gift of defense when damage taken. I mean, like, that's pretty good. Let's see what else we got. Seems like the ones that have something next to them have... passives. On any successful axe kill, resistance to burn damage by 50%. Honestly, that's really good. Blessing of cooldown on any successful block. Grant health burst on any successful parry. I mean, that's pretty good. Cooldown. Dark elves. And then we got these, which don't do anything. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to go with health burst. We're going to go with gifted defense. And we're going to go with burn damage resistance. That feels about right. And then with these, we're going to go with we'll do axe throw damage. How's water, by the way? I don't know. He hasn't talked as much since abandoned from the Discord. Strength on any axe kill. Successful block when damage taken. Damage taken. All damage from dark. He might be. I don't know. I'm not worried about it. A random fact, you say? Give me a moment. Probably this. Or, well, I want the gift of strength more than anything. We'll go with this. And then Mark of the Ranger. we go. So much luck. Oh my god, Defel, why? No, wait, Defel, what the fuck, dude? For what? For what? So it's telling me to get these, but I don't really want these. These are all things that I can do when I'm barehanded, but I don't need to do these. Previous skill required. Guardian's Justice Shield Slam to add a concussive blast to the attack that inflicts. Well, maybe that's what I'm missing. Because, like, I don't know, man. I thought that whatever it was that I would be doing would require something that straight up says, hey, after you parry, press this button to have this thing happen. But I haven't seen anything like that. So I'm, like, really wondering what exactly I'm missing here. I don't need that, and I'm probably never going to get it until I absolutely have nothing else to buy. The only things that I really want is this Spartan Rage thing, because I want to throw boulders at people. I can't buy anything else here. These don't really do anything for me. This is just melee. Yeah, this is just damage for Atreus, which might be nice, but I'm not super worried about it. You know what? Fine. We'll start getting these, because I think that these might be what I need. So, like, if this is what I'm supposed to be doing after I get that parry, then, I mean, I don't know, man. I'll give it a shot. Worst case scenario, I'm back at square one. I still don't know what to do when I parry something successfully. There's a Counter-Strike skill, but, like, where? In which tree? Do you know which tree it's in? Counter-Strike. Freezing throw, freezing burst, blah, blah, blah. Hunter killer, returning sword, blah, blah, blah. Throw. Fusioner, Pride of the Frost, Whirling, Permafrost, Frost Rush, Leviathans, blah, blah, blah. Face of Storm, Whirlwind throw, Whirlwind sweep, Double Whirlwind, Raging Whirlwind, Whirlwind Fury. So, Block Break, Countering Strike. RB, after the second, after a last second block, to counter the attack with a powerful shield strike. Is that it? Is that all I'm... Countering Crush. Press RT after a last second block to counter an attack with a shield slam. I mean, so like, the Valkyries are the best place for me to test this, because I get parries on the Valkyries all the time. I just don't have anything to do afterwards. Maybe that's what it is. Maybe I'm just supposed to be doing that and I've been missing it this whole time. Let me go grab some water, since you guys are trying to hydrate me to death. And I'll be right back, and we'll consider it further when I get back. So enjoy the music. In fact, been talk of Spooktober. I just don't know what game I want to play. I don't have any, I haven't really seen anything that really strikes my fancy just yet. So, like, I want to do Spooktober, but I need a spooky game for that. And I haven't seen any new spooky games come out. I thought that there would be, like, some Steam sales or something for, interesting games. Bloodwash, it's $5 and you can finish it in one stream. I mean, yeah, fuck it. But so, like, there's a few things on Epic that I have that I think could be fun for Spooktober that I just already own. But I kind of wanted to, I don't know, I wanted to play a new game. It doesn't really seem like there's a new one, though. You know, I was really excited to I was hoping for like another Resident Evil or something. But it doesn't seem like that's gonna happen. Maybe not specifically Resident Evil, but you know, I just expected something. Something. I don't know. We'll figure something out. We're gonna do something for Spooktober. Absolutely, yes. But I'm not sure what. I just want to let the music play it. Like, I like this song. Anywho, that's enough of that. All right, so we're back. I did redeem your guys' hydrates. I drank an entire 18-ounce mug. Oh yeah, there we go. I love those dance emotes, Defub. It's great. Man. I'm actually like, and I don't know if this is like, you know, I don't know if this is too much info on stream, but like, I'm really sad that you're moving away, honestly. I'm gonna miss you, man. I hope that you, I hope I still see you and hear from you.
I have a good feeling about this.
Oh God.
Maybe wait. We'll even find the whetstone.
It looks like the remember platform
what
drop.
I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep hey, you.
I remember.
Hey, man. No, stop. I understand. You got to do what's best for you. And this is what's best for you. But I'm going to miss you, man. You've been a good friend to me. No, you're right. I agree with you. I think that you're making the right decision. You know? Are you kidding me? I am gonna die.
Watch the poison!
Wrong one, you fucking idiot! There's no way. There's no fucking way! Okay. Just needed to get that out. I'm not going to res here. Because I don't want to spend 10,000 on another revive. Atreus? Hey, watch out! He's right in front of you! Here, let me miss all my shots and shoot the wrong one! Because the game doesn't actually aim. He just does whatever the fuck he wants. I'm so mad. Watch out, father! He's right there. Let me miss him anyways.
I'm ready.
Come on! but I'm not happy about it. What the fuck?
Father, they're winning!
Did you? Oh, I'm gonna murder this child! Oh, father, they're winning! Shut the fuck up, kid! Oh, why did it have to be your mother and not you? Your poor neighbors. I don't care! That was infuriating. I don't like that enemy. They just don't get stunned enough, you know? Like, if it was just, oh, you gotta shoot them with the arrow, and then they're stunned, and then you can hit them, I'd be like, oh, okay, whatever, man. But it only works sometimes. And that's infuriating. I hate that shit. Give me this.
Here we go!
I don't know what that does. I don't know what's up with my axe right now. Like, why did it just randomly get all glowy?
So I should keep my expectations low. But always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Probably
sure
a combo,
a lot
yeah.
To remember.
Hope for the best, prepare for the worst? Absolutely yes. Play game! Win lane! Play game, win lane! Game win, lame game!
I don't know what's done. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope, but you think we'll find it there?
No.
I feel like those were supposed to be the harder enemies, but they gave me fucking two level 6 Reapers to fight, or Reavers or whatever, whatever the fuck they're called. The fucking floaty ones that I don't like. That's the shit I don't like. Good job, kid. We did it. We're so good at this game. Valkyrie? My spidey senses are tingling. And they say birds aren't real! Yeah, this is the boss fight. Where's the boss? Light runic attack. Powerful ice beam that slows all enemies on contact. Interesting. Let's see it. Excuse me? What do I have equipped? Okay, yeah, we're definitely going with the Kamehameha. Fuck yes. go.
So, you back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little... Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew.
So what you're saying?
I was hard on him, sure.
Arcanine uses ice beam?
I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard.
Kratos is just like, oh yeah, wow, who would do that? Wow, patricide? No. Jeez, man, he was a real piece of work, that guy. Oh my god. Wow. Patricide in my good Greek mythos? I think not. Oh shit.
But he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Oh, oh shit. Of course. Well. Here goes nothing. Come behind! Can we do it on the much more aggro than this one. Which is interesting because this is the weaker of the two, theoretically. Yeah, definitely made the right decision to target the red one. Oh shit, more nightmares. Ow! Okay, now you die. Die! Any else? Anyone else? They weren't that tough. Lucky, weird time to say this, but thanks for being a caring dude. To be honest, the world needs more. Oh, thank you. I think you're too kind.
A pair of pasty fifis just sure can't fight. I'll give you that.
That all you have to say? That's all you got? You got nothing left for me? I can't touch you, you can't touch me? Okay, well. You can't touch me there. That's my no-no square. How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh. I need a little hole in the wall right here. Alrighty then. So wait, does Atreus have the new dagger? He didn't equip it. So, hold up. Maybe I'm supposed to bring it to... what's his face? Completed favors, dwarves, Fafnir's horde, return to Sindri. Okay. To Sindri! Here, I'll counterbalance. Heck you, you mangy mutt!
Why would a Sindri train like
It's good to have you back, Biggie.
Over some treasure? It seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. You didn't seem like a great father. But
you only know half the story.
Yes.
Mm. Okay. Why are you here? Whoa. Okay. Alright, we're cool. What's up, dude? He's my friend now. So, this is Paul. I'd like everybody to say hello to Paul. Hi, Paul. He's here to help me on my adventure. From this point forward. Yeah. See? Look at that reception, Paul. Look at that reception, Paul! See that? People love you. Alright, well, you enjoy your life here, Paul. You already stomped the kid? See? He'll fit in fine. We might have to come back and slay Paul later, but don't tell Paul that. He doesn't need to know. I'm just gonna let him live for now because he seems non-hostile. And I have a thing against killing NPCs that don't intend to kill me. Except for birds.
You didn't have to find that whetstone, perchance.
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger.
What's this? Talisman of Betrayal. Rare talisman activate while aiming to slow down time.
The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
Dude, that's actually really cool. Press right stick to activate. Okay. That's cool. I don't want to use it just right now because, like, I don't know.
The Reaver's back.
Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before.
Yo, what's up, Galaxy? How you doing, dude?
Just a small favor, really.
Where Pat the Doggo Point Redeem? Should be still there. I'll pat myself. Yeah, derp pats. I'm the derp. It's me. There you go. Thank you.
You remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
Wait, why are the paths so expensive? Good question.
Another treasure hunt?
I don't know. I guess I could lower
pointless.
It.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better.
I think that,
plus,
well,
the Reaver's son.
Here, shut up, Atreus. Anywho, initially, the reason why it was expensive was because it was larger and it was a separate GIF. So, like, it took up a corner of the screen. And it was intrusive to the stream, so I didn't want people to spam it. It was spammed like hell. It was fucking crazy initially. But anywho, so I made it 1k points, but now it's like less intrusive, so I guess I could lower it.
He murdered his father.
He murdered his father! Kratos, I'm gonna need you. All right, guys. Do you think we should kill Paul? He definitely drops some good stuff. Feel like, let's see if he's happy to see us. What? No? No, Paul is nice. Let's see if he's still nice. Yeah, he's still nice. That's interesting. We love him, please. Okay, well, all right. Paul can live. I guess we don't have to 100% the game. A single hack silver? That's cringe. The immediate outcry against the slaying of Paul. Thank you, Galaxy. Yo, what's up, Zeppy?
Once you retrieve the whetstone,
and Cream,
take utmost care
and Tiger Dragon Knight 64. I'm surprised you said 64 and not 69, not gonna lie. So what happened to your other account? Out of curiosity. Or am I just crazy? Like, am I just crazy? This is not the same account at all. They're not the same person. But I don't know, you both talk very similarly. What happened here? La da 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 Bum 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 ba-dum, ba-dum. I need a sea shanty. Guys, somebody's, what's your favorite sea shanty? And actually send me a YouTube link to your favorite sea shanty so I can play it while we're sailing. I mean, Wellerman works. You know what, I don't fucking care. If it gets copywritten. Wellerman? Yeah, fuck it. I don't think we'll get copyright strikes. I don't think it'll happen. Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. It's gonna be loud.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The wind blew up her bow, dipped down, oh, below my bully boys blow.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale.
What did he come back to?
Soon
sea shanties.
I know I saw something.
Sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
This is where the captain is.
Before the boat
strange,
had hit the water,
no,
the
whale
came
magic
up and caught her.
Did
it say harp and the water when she dived down low? Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum.
You like the harmonizing in this version? It does sound really nice.
Done, we'll there's two of them, and they're
no
huge.
Cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mane was not of greed, and he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took that ship in tow.
Soon may the Wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da.
For 40 days or even.
Nope. No sea shanties while we're not on the sea. We're no longer on the sea. Kill! That did nothing. I had high hopes though. Actually, hold up. Hey, there we go. Is there like a purpose to this? Oh.
Ah!
Wait, what am I supposed to do? I don't understand. Hold up. Na 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 na. Oh, I'll go back under the water then. We need another song? Yeah, if you guys got another sea shanty that you want to hear the next time we get in the water, let me just link it to me and I'll pull it up. Let's see. Oh, there's a big gate here. All right, we're going up. Going across. Doing the thing. Whoa. Here we go. Thank you! Lele! Win! Game! Catch, bitch!
That's going up.